Members, brash, arrogant, and unlike the other members, lacks some of the wisdom. He can be a bit headstrong. But tonight, he's going to have to be careful.
Check his boots! Hey, I got a fresh boot.
Because tonight he takes on this man. We have not seen the Iron Demon as of late. But Shane Mercer is no stranger to New South, and he is one tough customer. He will be a difficult challenge for Leon Ruff tonight. Looks to be in great shape. Shane Mercer, certainly a unique individual. And Leon Ruff wants little to do with Mercer, with the Iron Demon before the bell. I will say Ruff wisely playing cautious and oh, come on. Really? Well, this playing cautiously here, but you're really just taunting the crowd, teasing, throwing the shirt. It's all fun and games for Leon Ruff, but when that bell rings, it will turn into something different. With Shane Mercer. And here we go. First time we've seen these two square off. I don't know what Ruff is trying to do.
You see that? You see that?
He was trying to do a one-arm push-up and failed. Leon Ruff's not going to win a bodybuilding contest against Shane Mercer.
Let's do it! Let's do it! Let's
do it! Let's do it! Let's call it a little tie, start things. And
I'm winning! Wrestling!
Now, Leon Ruff thought he was in control, but Mercer just teasing the young man.
You think you're strong?
Just toying with him there.
Put it right there.
No, oh, come on, really. A test of strength.
Test of strength.
Are you serious? Leon Ruff wants to do a test of strength with Shane Mercer. Now, this is ill-advised. Yeah, there you go. I'll say this. It's cheating, but it's smart. Oh. Not the most effective chop, but Ruff, look at Ruff. My goodness, the athleticism. Wow, what a takeover. And a drop kick. Mercer into the corner and Nobody will ever say Leon Ruff lacks athleticism.
I didn't know.
As I said, one of the most talented young wrestlers we have. But it's not thinking things clearly, going for clotheslines against this man. Ruff ducks. Well, looking for a version of the Rainmaker, and that is not going to take Shane Mercer down. Mercer's letting him know. As he catches Ruff, look out. Suplex! And Ruff goes flying through the air. A hard landing in Leon Ruff. All the offense he's gotten in so far has meant little. Gonna have to stick and move as Leon Ruff, and out to the outside! And Ruff may have injured his ankle on the landing. You can see him right here in front of me. Favoring his right ankle. Eyes up and moving. Breaks the count. Mercer just inviting Ruff back in. Not wanting to waste time as the young man is doing, but Ruff playing it smart right now. Not getting ahead of himself in this scenario. But he got caught. Not paying attention. And he'll be brought in the hard way, but lands on his feet and to the outside again. How about that? I think even Shane Mercer might be a little impressed.
I do what I want, when I want. I don't need your applause.
Even Mercer had a little bit of a smirk on his face.
I'm going home.
Leon Ruff is athletic. He just doesn't have the power to match up with Shane Mercer. Again, Odinson not here tonight, by the way. And Ruff is going to get caught. Nope. Ruff continues to avoid. Stick and move. Drop kick sends Mercer down, crashing on the apron. And now Ruff is going to do what he does best. Maybe go high flying. Moonsault to the outside, and Mercer's down. Leon Ruff utilizing his best attributes. His high flying, his quickness. That's what's going to keep Shane Mercer down in this matchup. Ruff may be thinking of another dive here to the top rope, and oh, caught! He's caught! Oh my lord, the strength! Good God! No! Oh! Oh dear God! Leon Ruff with the worst of landings on that hard ramp. And surprisingly, it didn't budge. Oh! Oh, the chops! And Mercer's got to break the count. Oh, my lord. Leon Ruff has found himself in an unenviable position right now. Oh, another chop. Well, this is where Mercer's going to control things, using his power, his size. And asking the crowd, do you want to see another one? Well, of course they do.
Right for you.
Oh, good grief. What a shot.
Oh, I'm so sorry, man.
Leon Ruff's chest may be caved in right now. Mercer's going to keep going. He's not done yet. Referee, I don't know where his count is at this point. Oh, no. Oh, this is a thud. Just a solid thud, and Ruff goes flying.
Come on!
Chair goes over and Ruff's into the second row. Oh my lord. This is between a rock and a hard place for Leon Ruff right now. Mercer's got him in a precarious position here. He's looking for almost an electric chair, but catches him into a German, but it's countered. Ruff's got him and drives the knee down into the ring, right in the canvas. Russ got a body part he can pick on now, and he's going right for it. It's that left knee. And Shane Mercer's vertical base all of a sudden is in a lot of trouble. There's a chop from Russ. Not as effective. But this is. Oh! Drop kick right to the knee. You could see it coming. He sees the weakness, and he's going to pick it apart. Ruff going right for that knee. Just stomping away. Violently. Torquing the knee. Just trying to weaken it. Just recover. It's a quick kick out at one. Barely even got the 1.5. Flip over into that next snap. Shades of Mr. Perfect hurt inning. Well, it's flashy, but I don't know, it wasn't going for the most effective. He didn't even hit the moonsault, just went right back to the knee, and now a chair. I mean, really? It's not no disqualification. Leon Ruff, I don't know what he's thinking. Referee's taking the chair out. Oh, now, well, using the rope to his advantage. Create a momentary distraction for the referee to buy himself a second or two. Mercer in a tough spot right now. Clothesline from Ruff. That's the slingshot, cover two, and Shane Mercer not done by a long shot at this moment, but that knee is doing no favors. Oh no. Mercer caught Ruff, but will the knee hold? Got a gorilla press. He's on 1 foot. Oh my God. Pressing the man on 1 foot and throws him down. What a gorilla press slam. But how much damage did that do to Shane Mercer's left knee? Thud on top. Not quite as effective, but still does damage. And now Shane Mercer back on offense. Leon Ruff trying to recover in the ring. Mercer can't get in immediately. Could cost him here as Ruff comes to the outside, but he's caught. No way. I was looking for a German there, but Ruff took him over. Oh, kick right in the face. Back into the crowd.
Let's see how y'all like it.
What in the world is Leon Ruff thinking? What is Ruff thinking? Mercer's just sitting down in the chair and Leon Ruff circling the ring. Just taunting the fans and, oh my God, he's getting a running start. Well, that is one of the worst runs I've ever seen. And oh my, no way. Oh my God! Into the second row and into the bleachers. Shane Mercer tossing Leon Ruff like this week's trash. And I can't see Leon Ruff in the sea of humanity. There he is. Good God. What a throw. And now they're heading up to the crowd. The referee's lost total control of this. Oh. Right on the bleachers. Another press. This time it was a drop. Woo! What a chop. Leon Ruff taking a lot of punishment right now on the outside. Referee needs to get things under control. This is out of hand. Now trying to get him back to the ring. And it's successful. Shane Mercer throws Leon Ruff back in. And Mercer now looking to pick his spot. And the crowd needs to get themselves back together here. The knee gave. Mercer cannot get the running start. And Leon Ruff trying to take advantage. Oh, right to the knee. That kick. Now kicks the other knee out. Oh, look at that. Interesting variation of the DDT. Down. One, two. Mercer still has fighting him. Of course, later tonight we will see the six women tag team match featuring Erica Jade, Azalea, Elena, taking on Harlow O'Hara, Aspen, and Roxy Rhodes. You're also going to see Prince Apollo facing Dawson Devine. These chops have no effect as Shane Mercer comes back with clubbing forearms. Throws him up, catches him, and got him! Slams him down. Mercer back in control. Looking to the crowd for support here. Trying to will himself as he hits the clothesline. Leon Ruff is boxer drunk right now, looks like. He's out. Well, no, there he goes. Counters the elbows. Looking to go to the knee again. We try that DDT one more time and got caught. Went to the well once too often. And that's a youngster mistake. Ruff with those forearms trying to battle back. It's not very effective, but they create enough distance. Ruff's out of the corner, but he's back in, lands on his feet, and is caught in the moonsault. Oh my God. Mercer's got Ruff on the second rope. Oh no! Cover. One, two, that's it. Almost a cross of a Spanish fly and a fallaway slam.